Hey guys, so today I'm going to be recording video about unboxing. So, I just went ahead and opened this just for starters so you don't have to wait. Watching me just rip it open and you just can look at this while I rip out the other ones. Man, this is hard. So, this is a little saddle. It's so little. Look at that. And then this is a horse. It has a little stripe down his face. It has these little ankle marks, so it could stand on its own, which is pretty cool. Okay, so I'm gonna put this on. It's much harder than Schleich because it's like so plastic. This is worse than watching me like rip it open. I'm gonna build defensive right now. It'd be cool.
Yeah? The alarm was on. Yeah.
My mom was asking me if the alarm is on. And I said yeah. Because it was. And the dog is out there playing with me. They can't. This is hard. Don't, like, they're really hard to put the saddle on. Like, even for, like, a little thing, you think it's, like, really easy, but I would not. I'm just gonna, like, the rider doesn't even, the feet fit in the stirrups. But, like, I just don't approve of it. I would just leave it like this. The rider's so cheap. Look at, she looks like a little red girl. Definitely the other ones are much more worth it, I guess. Just the way the horse is. Like, my Schleich are easy to put the tack on, you know, because it's rubber, it's easy. It's not that hard. Okay, so.
Yeah?
I know. Just go like that, and I'm just going to leave this on. Yeah. Just going to go like this. Right. There. Link it off, she like right there, wherever. Uh-oh, it went on her butt. I want it to be like that. Oh my gosh, this is such... I hate this. How does it even stick on? Probably like, what is she talking about? Because this doesn't even stick on, settle. I don't think it can stick on. It's gonna be a really long video of me just like. I got it. Oh, I got it like right there. Are you serious? Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. I'll just leave them right there. Oh, that's not even like almost that. There you go. It's supposed to look like it's easy. Okay, so number one rider. I'm gonna put it in the back right there. If you wanna look. Bam. On the book. Number one rider. Let's go ahead and build these little things. So cute. So it's supposed to go like this. It's supposed to go boop, 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 boop. It just could like connect. And boop, 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 boop. Boop. Oh wait, that didn't make any sense.
How did I get those? I went like this. Boop, boop, bop. Okay. Let me go boop. Wait, no, not over here. Over here. Over here. Over there. There we go. Boop. Boop. Bop. It's like a little square. Yeah, just like a little square. The horse is chilling right there. Okay, so let's do the next Western Rider. Whoa, that one came open easy. Okay, this one's like my favorite because it's so pretty. I'm definitely not going to take this one off. Such a pretty horse. Okay, so there it is. You can look at it while I build a little fence. Such a pretty horse. Okay. There. Bep. Okay. You can like make it extra long if you wanted to. I'm gonna make it extra big. And the hood, I'm just gonna separate it sometimes. Here, let's connect them. Let's connect the little gates. This one's gonna have its off. Oh, I think. Okay, there you go. And then it goes back. Back. The color, it doesn't look good, but for the size, it's really big. So that's always a good thing. So there's practicing in there, which is cool. I'll show you it when I'm done. Okay, next one is the red roan horse, which looks really cool. Okay, let's see how this one works. Is this one really easy? Yep, it opens really easy. Boosh. So now I'm going to these. Look how pretty it is. I should have just left the other one's tape on. You know what? Let me get the tape and put it back on. How are the other ones like? Oh, okay. I get it. And it's like connecting over the app. That's gonna take a little bit. I would skip this part. Ooh, okay, and then the rider on. Put it as high as it could go. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I got it. I got the tape on. It looks a little bright, I know. Let's make it darker. Okay, so there she is. She's gonna be jumping over the stools they give you. I don't know how you take this out with Ben without burning it. There you go. So, and then I think this goes on top here. Wait, let me see the little picture. This goes in front of it, like so. Okay, so I'm just gonna say it's like that, I guess. And then you go. Bam. Right here. Okay, so this is how it goes. You go like that, and then you go like this. You go two places meet, and the horsey goes right here. So yeah, okay. Next one is the last English writer course. This one opens easy. The hardest one was the first one we opened. That one was hard. Oh, yeah. It's like you could feel it. At the same time, you can't feel it. Get your little hand through that. Here is... stuck right here. I want to bend it. These are my first stable mates. Okay, so here is the Appaloosa type. So these ones are more in action. This one comes with like a little jumping wheel. So I am gonna get a farm soon so they can like have somewhere to sleep. Let me see how this one goes. I guess they just like, she sort of just jumps over it like that. Okay, so let's move all the trash. All the trash is everywhere. So I connected the two little things to the gate. And a really big one. That's the book I was using. This is like a really big gate. And now they're just like trotting in here. So I'm gonna get the like the traditional size briars, but you know. I just started off with something small. And this one's just like starting to jump like this. Woo. And then he's just jumping again like that. The little red one is going bam, 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 boosh. So I'm going to be like practicing with this and playing little stories without recording. And then, yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.